What do we have here? We have a Renault truck. Okay, so let's get started. Have to go towards right. Okay, that's Hendrick. We have started a ride, guys. I'm just going to stop right here just to check if anyone's coming. There's no one. The road looks really good, man. Look at the beauty. Look at it, man. Look at the road. It's looking really awesome, man. Let's hope no one is coming. I like the graphic of this game. They're really cool. Okay, let's just take a shortcut over here. Like, don't do this in real life. Holy shit. I'm screwed. It's okay. That was a nice truck though. I like the color yellow. Was looking cool. Okay. Something. I'm on a highway to hell. Highway to hell. Come on, baby. Highway to hell. Oh, I'm a bad singer. Sorry for it. We have to take a circle over here. And just break a bit. Oh, it's really insane how this truck can turn at such speed. The sun looks good in the mirror. The road is really empty. I don't know why it's empty. It's good though. I can speed. I can see no cops over here too. It's good. Oh, that's a slope, so I'll increase my speed drastically. I think everyone's enjoying the weekend. It's Saturday, so everyone is sitting home doing their stuff, enjoying, listening to songs, resting. Me the way, yeah. The drivers are also nice in this game. What is this tempo? Wow. That front truck is a little bit worse, I think. Yeah, those are worse. Let's say hi to the driver. Hey there. Just change the lane. Oh, there was something happened over there. It was on my left side, the oncoming lane. Oncoming traffic. So, there's a white car overtaking me. It's Ford? No. Just change the lane. I guess it's gonna go for 0. truck is called Renault truck. I really like how much efforts the developers have taken to build this game. Sound, lights, graphic, roads, maps are really cool, the arrows, the signs, everything is cool, man, everything. Let's do wait. Ah, that was insane, I loved it. So S-turn over here, S-turn. Let's just stop, I don't wanna damage my vehicle. Truck. Yeah, where was that? Yeah, the developers, man. Hats off to their efforts, man. Writing code to build such a game takes a hell lot of efforts. They're doing a great job, Euro Truck Simulator, guys. Love you guys. ETA 2 hours and 41 minutes. Hope we'll reach there before 1:30. It's 10:51 way off. Let's take a look at the nature. It's cool. The bridge is also straight inside of me. Oh, it was a cop car. I hope I'm not speeding. Look at those mountains, man. They're pretty. Those mountains over there, the clouds. It feels like I'm really driving the real world, and I'm driving this truck and just mesmerizing, man. I love it. Now you know it's very risky to overtake in such a room. Just hope no one's coming from front. Man, look at the road, man. Look at the scenery, man. That's just insane. Oh, man. Did you see it? It's like when you look at it again. Look at those clouds, man. Those are awesome. Man, I want a picture over here, man. The detailing of everything is just cool. I hope I had a graphic card so it would have looked much more better than this. Off the highway right now. I think it's okay. I turned the blue eyes. There's a toll plaza ahead. Toll plaza. Looking at the weather, I think it will rain. It was raining in the morning. We are going to Bali. That's the best idea. See the amount went over. That truck was not, I think it was Scania. This truck is also nice. Mercedes. This is Volvo. This is TAF. Oh shit, we got to see four trucks of different company. That was cool. Loan installment. Oh yeah, I had taken a loan to buy this truck for 8,676 euros paid. That's cool. It's okay. Renault truck. Still 50 minutes to go. The speed is 102 and increase. Oh, the car just overtook me. I was surprised I didn't see it coming. My eyes were on the radar, the meter, speedometer. You have to take a right over here. Why is the toll plaza again? Come on, man. Oh, just saved, man. That was insane. I was about to crash. Luckily, there's no damage because I pushed the handbrake. Okay, Euro 9. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's Bari over here. Bari village. City, town. Okay, let's take a shortcut again. That was cool. Don't try this in real life. Don't. Never. No, I think that was service center over there. We are about to reach our destination. Okay, we are doing fine. We are doing cool. Shit, man, you see it? That was a close call. Not a good driving skill there. Okay, we reached our destination, guys. Until it just played itself. No. Played itself. There are the cycles over there. Where do I have to park? I have to park there. Yes, that was a perfect stop. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Hope you have enjoyed it. Love you all.